less than 2 weeks ago, I was at 60,000 subscribers, and I said that if I hit 80,000, then I would announce this.
If you didn't enter the giveaway, you might as well skip ahead to the video, which is around the 1 minute and 10 second mark.
Skype giveaway winners. Well, within less than 2 weeks, we hit 80,000. That is absolutely mind-blowing to me because I thought it was going to take months to get there. First off, it was really hard to narrow down to two people because your comments were so sweet and just filled my heart. So I had to choose three people. The winners are Simple Girly, and I chose her because she had said she was winning this giveaway for her best friend and her, and I thought that was a really selfless act, really sweet of her. Act. The second winner is Radia Mernissi. She is really active on my Instagram. I recognize her from comments, likes, comments on YouTube, Twitter, everywhere. The third winner is Sahara Jema. I recognize her from Instagram, and I really love how she said that I was able to help her feel comfortable in her own skin, and that is one of my ultimate goals, and I'm just really made me happy to read that. Please comment below in this video if I announced you as the winner so then I can contact you and we can schedule the Skype video class. Thank you guys so much for the sweet comments you sent in. I want to do more of these Skype giveaways because I want to get to know more of you. Okay, we gotta start this video because this intro was really long. Let's go.
Hip flexibility is my ultimate flexibility weakness. I struggled a lot in this area and I hated doing my middle splits because it hurt so much. Let's rewind back to my progress in 2013. I always avoided practicing my middle splits, but so many of you requested a tutorial, so I did one, and here's where I got to with all the stretches I shared in that video and having my sister push me down.
I even had her stand on me. Unfortunately, she does not weigh enough, so she just couldn't push me all the way.
Not true, actually, now looking back at this in retrospect. Really, my hips just weren't flexible enough to be pushed down all the way. I was close, but I wasn't close enough to be pushed down into it. So after my middle split tutorial, I became kind of lazy about getting my middle splits, but then I started receiving comments from Instagram and YouTube asking about my middle split progress. Finally, I told myself, that's it. Stop pushing it off, so I tweeted to you guys that I would do a middle split week, just like my needle week. I did the butterfly first for about 30 seconds, then I was sitting in straddle, holding each side for about 15 seconds, and held center for about 30 seconds. Then I did the half middle split, which I held for 30 seconds. Lastly, I opened my legs into straddle against the wall and held it there for the entire song called Final Song. Opening my legs in straddle against the wall was one of the biggest factors to helping me get my middle splits. And also, I pushed past my limits. If I did not push past my limits every other day, I would not have gotten to where I was.
That's what I hear when you're by my side. Yeah, that's what I hear when you're by my side.